Good morning, I'm John Perkins at the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans and corn are higher in the early going on Wednesday, supported by the strength in soybean meal and the continued concerns about crops in parts of South America. Namely, many forecasts have more dry weather in key growing areas of Argentina, and parts of Brazil could see more soybean harvest delay in rain, and that also further pushes back second crop corn planting. Unknown destinations this morning, about 250,000 tons of U.S. soybeans, the delivery set for the current marketing year. Weekly export numbers are out tomorrow. Weekly ethanol production and stocks numbers are out later today. And wheat's higher. Chicago and Kansas City are in the lead. Chicago's focused on the flooding in parts of the eastern Midwest, potentially further harming the soft red winter crop. Kansas City is up sharply so far today, concerned about dry weather in parts of the U.S. plains, further lowering crop condition ratings. Minneapolis is basically along for the ride. Live and feeder cattle are mostly lower, getting ready for February live's expiration and waiting for widespread direct cash cattle business to get going. Widespread trades not expected until the second half of the week. Today's offering to the Fed Cattle Exchange is 365 head. Zero head have sold for the past 2 weeks. And hogs are lower, pressured by yesterday's lower move in the pork carcass cutout value. The pork belly primal lost $7.72. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.